Northwest Missouri State had the opportunity to host a regional tournament for D2 men's basketball. Although it's a great opportunity for the basketball team, it also brings several opportunities for the school and the community. Athletic Director Mel Churchma tells us more about this big event.
The regional tournament is just an unbelievable experience. It's great for our fans. It just is so good for our basketball program, and obviously, good for the community. We bring a lot of people here. We have seven other teams that come in. The revenue this brings in to the city of Maryville and the surrounding community is great. Most important, it's a great opportunity for our basketball team, for our men's team, to play at home and in a great atmosphere, and hopefully win three games and move on to the national tournament.
With seven other teams coming to Maryville, this is an all-hands-on-deck event. Before teams can play, there's a lot of prep work to be done.
Well, there's a lot of preparation. It helps us that last year was our first year, and we've been to a few regionals in the previous years, and so we knew kind of what we were getting into. Our administrative staff, our athletic administrative staff, are all very involved, and it just takes a lot of work, but it's all worth it.
In order to prepare for the event, several stickers, posters, and banners need to be made. Northwest graphic designer Wes Rockwood talks about the process of getting the arena ready.
So we did a lot of prep work the week before. So last week, Thursday, Friday, when we anticipated that we probably would host, we got a lot of files put together. And then Sunday, when the actual selection show was, I came in at about 9:30 and put all the final stuff, put the right teams in, because we had 10 or so teams that we thought would make it. Put that all together, sent most of the vinyl banners, the bigger stuff, off on Sunday night, and then Monday morning put together all of the little stuff, some directional stuff, and now we're setting it all in.
It's a lot of work to get this event to run smoothly, but it pays off in the end with all the benefits it brings to the school and community.
Well, the revenue generated for the community is great. You think of all the people that come from all those seven different schools that come in here, and some of them stay in our community. Our hotels are all booked. The restaurants, the food places get a lot of business, and it creates a lot of revenue, generates a lot of revenue for this area.
The tournament begins on Saturday, March 10th, and will run until Tuesday, March 13th. The regional winner will advance to the quarterfinals in Sioux Falls, South Dakota. Reporting for Bearcat Update, I'm Maria Babcock.